just perpetuates war, not peace. And the great illusion it somehow states that the winner of the war still owes the banks, and fighting for peace is just fucking insane. Why? Oh, why? I don't know.